trending in 2019 is food served on your plate. According to Food News and Dining Guide Eater, two of the top food trends this year are dandelion greens and floral flavors like rose. Megan Senevi is a registered dietitian with Fresh Time Farmers Market. She's here this morning to help us uncover three surprising health benefits associated with dandelion greens and rose flavored foods. You don't think about these things, Megan, do you?
No, they're great trends. And again, they have great surprising health benefits.
Okay, let's start over here. And this actually looks delicious. I think the pizza does.
Excellent. So yeah, that's a dandelion, a wild dandelion green pizza.
Okay.
So dandelion greens aren't just backdoor conversation anymore. They actually are filled with prebiotic fiber, and that helps our healthy gut bacteria. Help with digestion and boost our immune system. So it's a really great health benefit.
Yeah, we hear a lot about gut bacteria, it seems, today.
Yeah.
So this will help with that.
Absolutely. So to make the pizza, you start with a cauliflower crust, add your sauce, which I chose Alfredo, top it with figs and roasted tomatoes, a little goat cheese, our dandelion greens, and prosciutto. Bake it in the oven, you have a great pizza.
You're good to go. And this is a little bit of rose water.
Yeah, so rose is great too for digestion. It actually helps with bloating. And if you have any kind of upset stomach, it helps with that too. So a little bit of rose water, pair it with your pizza, and you have a great digestive meal.
I did not know this. Okay, what do we have next up here?
So over here we have a dandelion and avocado toast. And we all know avocado toast is very trendy, but add some dandelion greens on there and it is a great breakfast option. Now dandelion greens and rose hips, so I have a rose hip tea here. They both are packed with vitamin C. Vitamin C helps to boost your immune system, and it also helps with collagen production, which helps our skin and our hair stay nice and healthy.
Yeah, absolutely. And you have some skincare products as well.
Yes. So again, dandelion tea and rose are great for skincare. When it comes to rose, the great aroma relaxes us. It's also extremely hydrating. So that's why you'll see it infused in lotions and soaps. And then dandelion root extract is in tea, and that's actually going to help us very much with the inflammation in our face. So kind of that red blotchiness, it helps to relieve that as well.
And it smells fantastic too,
right? Yes, it is. It's again, it's a stress reliever, and it actually, that aroma gives you that wonderful natural fragrance instead of artificial fragrances found in the beauty products.
Who knew? Roses and dandelion, I mean, could do all this for you, right?
Exactly, exactly. They're a great health trend. So I'm excited that they made it to 2019.
Absolutely. Megan Senevi with Fresh Time Markets. Thank you so much.